Okay, hello YouTube. Right now, I'm doing a video about the stuff that I found with my coins master, White's coin master, meta detector. I'm just gonna go over the things that I found day one and then day two. It was a weekend, you know, I had nothing to do, so I decided to just meta detect, you know. I was in this, like, school area, maybe elementary, and then there, I was searching, and here's the things that I found. I'll just go over them. Okay, first is this gun shell, this bullet shell. It doesn't say right there, like, the caliber or year or something like that. But yeah, this is, like, a really big bullet. I don't know if there was a war going on in that area. I'm not sure, so yeah. Bullet shell, it's already been fired. Next thing is, this is like from a fence maybe, or like a carriage, I'm not even sure, maybe for a car, like an old car. It looks pretty awesome though. Okay, next thing is, it's probably for like a leech, or maybe for bags or something like that, I'm not sure. And, okay, this is interesting, like I was just thinking, I thought I found pennies. But actually what this is like a, from a necklace. It says "and" and it has kind of like a shape, like an anchor or something like that, like off a bow tie. It came with two pieces, so I'm not even sure what this is. I might go in the store and check. And I also collect rocks if they have a neat design or look interesting. Yeah, rocks. Okay. Now we're gonna get into the fun part. What I found was these pennies. The other day, the next day after that, these pennies are very interesting. There's different kinds. This one is $5. It's the Kennedy one, if you don't know. It's the Kennedy one right there. And it's 1983. They were that shape because I got them off the ground. Okay. Well, these pennies, I also had 25 cents. See right there? They're different years, not old or anything like that. But they're pretty cool, you know. I like metal detectors, it's like one of my hobbies. I like it a lot, you know. It's pretty cool, I guess, I don't know. It's just, you know, those are pretty weekend, I guess, you know. Yeah. One of those 25 cents has this design, I'm not sure what that is. It says, Kentucky, 1792, but the year of the penny is 2001. I also found some 5 cent pennies. See? 5 cent. I only have like one of these. Pretty recent year. And I have some wee pennies. Couple of them actually. But anyways, yeah. Like I was saying. Like I was saying, I was searching with a metal detector. What it looks like is this. This is a White's coin master metal detector. It's pretty awesome. It's really good, I guess, yeah. This is the on. See, it says a bunch of different buttons. I guess, yeah. It says, like, right here, there's nail, foil, and ring. There's 5 cent, another ring, foil, some of that. Cap off, like, your bottle. Pennies, 1 cent, 25 cent, 50 cent, and other pennies. It's pretty awesome, I like it, you know. Pretty awesome. You can find things with it easily. The candy's light. Pretty awesome. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna put down an ad all for you guys here. So then you guys can view it if you're interested. I'm actually selling it. If you're interested, you can buy it or something like that. just, you're interested, I guess, now. Just that will be it. Comment or like. I don't know what else to say. Just stuff like that, you know. I don't know, it's like nanotechnique. It's really fun, you know. You go outdoors, it's really, like, interesting, you know. But yeah, you never know what you can find, too, you know. Alright, so I'll probably wrap it up now. I don't know what else to say, just the great nanotechnique and everything like that. Just, alright. That'll be out. That'll be it. Peace.